Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I see a question mark? No. Question mark? Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So we're gonna take on some quests for other people.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now, there are a couple of you who have voiced you don't like me doing this, like getting companions and doing their quest and then just dismissing them to try to do all the content possible, but that's what I want to do for you guys, get all the content possible. Could you imagine if Nalia, if we had never had Nalia in the group, we wouldn't have explored that whole castle dungeon thing. That was pretty awesome. So I want to see all that there is to see. Anyone who doesn't like that, sorry. Alright, so
Nature's Servant awaits.
Nature's Servant. It'll seem odd to do this because, well, we just saved her and did all this stuff for her and she's our friend to the end and everything, and I like Jaheira, but I don't use her that much. I've never been that into the druid, the whole druid thing. Whatever reason, it just never clicked with me. I never use her spells except for healing, so if there's anyone in the party that's gonna have to go to let someone else in, it would be Vaconia, so sorry about that. Our healing has decreased a little bit. And she has some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna put... Here, we can have that. I'm not sure how well this works anymore. It's just a fear spell. Bolts plus two. Alright. Hold on to that. Bolt plus one. Do you not have any of these bolts? Plus one is here, okay. So I'll use these for now. And then we've got dispelling. A lot of plus one and some plus two. A lot of arrows. Makes things a little bit easier, maybe. Arrow of slaying. Oh yeah, that's that one that slays an ogre mage upon touch. I have to remember that. Okay, I'm not going to leave her completely defenseless, but some of this stuff should be ours, right? Granted, this is like a role-playing thing, if you guys don't understand. Druid's Ring. I don't think we've ever used this. Charm and earth elemental. Not often you come across that. Hopefully I remember I have some of these things. Could I actually give that to her? Yeah. Okay, Sling of Seeking and Staff Spear. Hairband. Oh, Marith. A lot of stuff. I'll let you have that and these regular bullets. Not much, I'm sorry. But look at this stuff. I mean, we're gonna need this for our adventuring. Helm of Charm Protection. Gloves of Missile Snaring. I guess I'll let her have that. Full plate mail. I'm gonna let her keep the Destroyer of the Hills. Destroyer of the Hills, a sling plus one with 50 bullets. Oh, here's your hair. You can have your hair back. I don't need that. Plus two versus missile attacks. Plus four versus crushing attacks. Yeah, it'll be nice. You got to keep this stuff. If I can find a staff that you can use, let's see. A flail. Druid can't use that. Quarterstaff plus two. I don't know if I want to part with that. Druid can't use that. Here. We're not leaving her defenseless. There you go. And now, I must bid you adieu. And I don't remember how to do that. I talk to them?
Fine.
Alright, they're not saying anything. Who do we have here?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I'm pretty sure Korgan is an adventurer type.
Aye. So you'd still be interested in my proposal then?
Have you mastered your resolve? Gird your loins and have no witness to bear to weakness. We've got a job to do. I don't even know what it is. Okay, yes, we will join your cause and fight the good fight. Drink hail. Drink hail. Then let us post haste to the crypt and riches beyond ken. Okay, so I'm going to crypt. Not going to come to that, but yeah, fine, let's go. Remove. Sorry, Jaheira. We might pick her back up when all this stuff is done, maybe.
What? You cannot mean I stood by you through a very difficult time. I have turned my back on many of my own brethren.
Am I to be cast aside like any other member of the group? I'm not sure I can return after something like this. I hope she would. I have joined with Korgan Bloodaxe to gain the Book of Kaza for a collector by the name of Pimlico. I think I've seen Pimlico. It's apparently in a tomb beneath the graveyard district. Alright. Don't go. Well, obviously, I would not ask you to. I think it best that you leave the group. I'm sorry. I see. Well, I will not waste my time arguing. I will go. I cannot go to the Harpers here. I will go... where? Goodbye, Sapphire. I doubt we shall meet again. Well, you don't want to wait here or in some druid grove for me to come? I thought that's what it would be. All right. I guess we can't assume that. I feel horrible. I mean, we did help her with everything. And her quest is done, as far as I know. All right. One of the crypts apparently leads to a lower, older section rumored to contain undead, but also the tome. I guess we haven't found this book. Alright. So Korgan, he's a berserker. Dwarf, obviously. Strength, really good, 1877. Constitution's awesome, 19, wow. How'd you manage that? Level 8. We can level him up, though. What do we want him to have? I don't even know. Well, he's really proficient in axe, actually. And warhammer. Somewhat. Do we have any axe? Well, he has axes, but we might have something better. So his saving throws are reduced by 5, except for breath by 7. Thaco reduced by 5. You got 27 more hit points. Lore increased by 3. He must have got leveled up several times. 2 additional weapon proficiencies. And since he's somewhat good in Warhammer, I'm going to put the rest into Warhammer, because I think we have some good hammers. Right, now he's level 13. Information. When asked about his past, Korgan growls that unless you want to end up like the members of his last scum-sucking traitorous party, you'd best keep your over-curious nose to yourself. Seeing as the dwarf is only slightly short of a necklace of ears in proving his enjoyment of slaughter, you decide to obey his request. Is he... oh, he's chaotic evil. Did we go down in reputation? I think we were... no, apparently we didn't. Not sure why. Maybe because Viconia is only in the party, already in the party, just one person. Lowers the reputation. He's got a battle axe plus 1, and then he's got these throwing axes. I wonder if you can pick them back up when you're done. He's got split mail and a regular helmet. Alright, let's see what we can do about that. This is an axe. Frost Reaver plus 3. Thaco plus 3. 1d8 plus 3. And then 1 cold damage, 1 acid damage. That's pretty good. What about full plate mail? Armor class 1. Or plate mail plus 1. Armor class 2. No. Hangard's axe. Returns to the wielder's hand. It's just not a, it's not a plus three weapon. Dragon's Bane. This is a halberd. That's a dagger. That's a piece of a halberd. Chainmail plus three. Shadow armor. Oops.
Korgan, I'm interested in whether your clan has ever had interaction with House De Vere.
Oh. It seems to me, if memory serves, that our sphere of influence was quite close to your Blood Axe clan's stronghold near Talthalra Wordsitzler Haraloth? Whatever.
Ne speak that wild tongue to me, Blackskin. If it moves, I'll kill the pothy bit we draw. Tortured it for days first.
Well, these two are gonna get along great. As for that house of yours, I burned it and relieved myself on the embers and dead. And the necklace of dark elf ears fetched me a king's ransom in Waterdeep. Oh my god. Does that have anything to say to that? Nothing to say to that. Okay. That helps his armor class a little. This is better than your battle axe plus one. He might as well just hold on to all his stuff. So I'll just leave him with the way I found him, basically. Seems like a good idea. Wait! We got that lock of... Jaheira gave us back the lock of hair. No, that's not the charm protection. I think I couldn't get it. I was full. Full plate mail plus one. Wait a second. That even better than what he has? Yeah, it is. Oh, we can't have the helm? Okay. I mean, we can't have the cloak. Is that helm? Alright. Anything else we could give him? Any rings? Belts? Boots? Gauntlets or amulets? Harper amulet. He probably can't use that, but I'm gonna try. If his axe is a one-handed, I'll give him a shield as well. Right, that's the one that gives plus one to charisma and AC. Maybe she gave me back the lock of her hair. It's her hair. I don't think he can wear it. No, it's because of the other thing he has on. Give him a couple of these. As far as rings, that would be in here. He's not going to be able to wear that with the armor. He's not going to be using those. Okay, never mind then. Some stuff around. I don't think he's gonna be wearing that. Are we good on him enough then? I guess. Negative two armor class. He's got these. But these are not magical. I guess he won't be using them that much. Oh. Alright. I have joined with Korgan Bloodaxe to gain the Book of Kaza for our collector. Yeah, I read this right. Contain undead, but also the tome. Alright.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, this is gonna be interesting. That's not the way out.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You're telling us
you
not to go that way?
Your party before venturing forth.
Oh, one guy said, don't go that way. Oh, that's funny. Even though we go out the side or the back, we still end up coming out of here.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Alright, off to the graveyard district. We'll see how long it takes to complete this quest.
By your lead, sir.
Say what? Which entrance to the lower tombs do we want?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, that might be... There's a door we couldn't get past. It might be for that. I remember that. It was barred from the other side kind of thing. Held by magic or something. Now they come back this way. Okay. Come on, you bunch of slowpokes. Minsk and Viconia messing around.
Bat kicking for goodness!
The tombs are eerily silent, yet you have the feeling of being watched. Best be careful. Traps and dangers abound within these tombs. Every step could be your last. But we've been here already, and we gave the sword back to Pena. Maybe this stuff has been... the traps have been reset or something? Who knows?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I think it's here. Oh, no, here. Need key. Except we don't have a key. Right?
Be quick with it.
We were supposed to be able to talk to them. Wait a second. Because no
Such
one...
Such menial tasks.
No one will speak.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
These spiders might have indeed come back. They always did when we came here before.
This is the way. I just knows it. A southern tomb within the open cavern. For the old.
Oh. This way, you mean? To southern dungeons. Okay.
The bigger they are, the harder
I
hit.
Party before venturing forth.
Yeah, I've been here before and I did not like it.
I'm ready, I think. All fleet of foot and all that.
There were a bunch of undead that came out of all these rooms. Oh, hopefully they don't come back and we can just stride through.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So I wonder if we're gonna find this book somewhere else. Or in one of the containers we looked in before, like this. Yeah, there's nothing much here. This might be a very quick quest. This tomb has been cracked open, and anything of value has been removed. Looters have broken the fingers of the corpse, no doubt to take something it was holding. The book? The book! Avivel!
This tomb looks to be looted! The rank stinking bastards beat us here!
Are we?
Dine on me some cold steel after I'm through with them!
Okay, not sure what he said, something gonna happen when you're through with him. That always happens, I hit pause to stop the battle. And unknowing there's dialogue coming up. So there's a mummy here, just a regular mummy, not a greater mummy. Thankful for that. Stinking meat, cursed with life. There are laws, even here, rules. Final rest must be maintained. Defilers will die. It is the way of all flesh. Kaza's tomb is gone. Nevazaya's student shall be thy doom. Join me in death. Are you a serpent mummy? Because you have a lot of whatever that word is. Korgan says, those grab damn prickamadainties have crossed me one time too many. We have some walking undead to dispatch now, and then some live dead to find and bury. Alright, what's he saying here? This tomb looks to be looted. The rank stinking bastards beat us here. Those scoundrels will dine on me sup a cold steel before I'm through with them. Huh. Well, I wonder where they went then. These looters.
Your life shall be mine.
So he's using, yeah, the good axe. Okay. Oh wow, we've also got two skeleton warriors.
Jacques.
I'm looking for a certain spell. Did she use it? Bolt of Glory. Well, it's actually... Yeah, I found that one. Oh, she used Holy Smite. Alright, never mind then. Call Lightning then, or whatever. Lightning, whatever. Flame Strike. Actually, yeah. Oh, she's still out of blur. Wait a second. But I used my second mirror image. Yeah, I'm remembering this stuff wrong. Yeah, I was gonna blur her, but I can't find. Alright, so we'll keep that.
Oh. These all be dense, and I swear, stolen from under me! I'll do the work of ferreting out where the blasted book will be, and those cracknuts taken away!
What he's saying? We're in the middle of a battle. I keep trying to pause, and I'm like skipping his dialogue. We must away! This tomb looks not a day defiled. If we get back to Pimlico's before these fools do, mayhap I can catch them and retake what should be mine. Shagbag needs a killing. I'm with you. Then onward to victory and spoils. What'd he say? Thieves over the graves, I'll be dancing, I swear. Stole from under me. I do the work of ferreting out where the blasted book will be, and those cracknats take it away. It appears that the Book of Kaza was taken from the tomb by former companions of Korgan's. We must go to Pimlico's house in the temple district to see if we can head them off and recover the book. Alright, first we have to kill these things.
You point, I punch.
So the mummy's dead. Alright, so he's... Once the mummy died, I guess he... Yeah, he's... That was his cue to start up his second dialogue, but we have other... I think if we had been here, like, a longer, like, earlier in the game, it would just be the mummy. But now we have skeleton warriors, which is actually tougher than a single mummy, I think. Like, normally in this group, you'd find a greater mummy with two skeleton warriors as backup.
Swords, not words!
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
That's not right! What do you want, groundling?
Groundling. He reminds me a little of Kagan. I really like Kagan in the first game. Nice.